And some angry parents of the abducted students are in the meantime accusing the police of shooting at them. The parents had blocked the Kaduna-Kachia highway yesterday to protest against the kidnapping. They plucked leaves and stayed on the road for hours.
Of these children, and he will shoot gun at us. Are we terrorists? Can't we air our views? Nigeria, no more free for us to air our views. He will shoot gun at us. For what? Are we terrorists? The terrorists are in the bush. He should go and shoot gun at them. What nonsense is this? The government should do this. They should work on this. He will come with his uniform and be shooting at us. Why would you go to the bush and shoot at people?
We are doing simple protest for our children. What soldiers are shooting us? What soldiers are shooting us? We are doing simple protest. Why are they shooting us?
It's wrong. If people are out to protest, nobody is holding anything violent. Then why are you shooting guns? Nobody will tell you that there is this three of children that you will not be at. Nobody, no human being will come out to say they have kidnapped three of my children. They tell these soldiers and police them here. You are supposed to go after them.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.